Yeah. I gotta say this before I get it. Gora are Euskadi. Just don't think we cowboys think we're in Spain, okay?
We'll be right back. Thank you. thank our friends, the Soul Record Company, for doing such a fucking kick-ass show. And my new favorite band, tonight is the first time I ever heard them, and they're incredible. Don't you think? Come on, man!
Get a hell yeah for the Soul Breaker Company. You know, and we're playing with them in Victoria on Saturday. So,
you guys gotta come out for that.
All you uptown people.
It's gonna be cheap admission. To get all you motherfuckers out there to rock and roll.
What's the place called? Hell something. Hell Dorado.
Hell Dorado.
Saturday. Yeah. If you think we're loose now, man. Yeah, this one's called Bent for Silver. Favorite guitar It's Meng Nether's favorite song, it's called Pearly.
Come on.
Chevrolets. You see, the people who drive the Ford think they're all badass, and they think all people who drive the Chevrolet are a bunch of pussies. I happen to drive a Ford, and I think the people who drive the Chevrolet are a bunch of pussies, so I wrote this song about myself. My own bad Sir Lord Ford.
Too bad that you did not know. Too bad.
about, I don't know, it was our second record on American recordings, just to piss Rick Rubin off, and no one seemed to buy the fucking thing. It was called Sing What You Sing, but this was our favorite song off that record. It's called Come On and On.
Yeah.
damn, they run this shit, like, I'm not taking your microphone. Fuck. I just gotta cut myself loose from this restraint. Cause you know you're on sale. And we got some bitchin' ass fucking blue t-shirts also on sale tonight, which I would have been wearing, but I'm wearing this. So yeah. Although they had banned a fucking cow. Don't you love him? We call him Sticky.
seat, but hell, they're out over here.
Yeah.
midnight. Let me see you on Saturday. I'll help you out over in Victoria, man. Thank you very, very much.
How y'all doing?